The game isn't just about shooting and running around. There's also a lot of hacking abilities that Adam can get. Reading emails, reading files that have been left behind, because there is that whole element of who do I trust and how do I get to the real truth that's underneath this.
Intel on these purists. How much you got?
We're running background on them now.